Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. Like yesterday, I'm pretty sure this is just gonna be, it's gonna be a pretty short stream, like about an hour or two. So, yeah, and then especially considering that, technically, I got about 5 hours of sleep. I laid down around 7:30 a.m. when I got home from work. I woke up around, I think it was around, I don't want to, 12:30 p.m., there we go. So about a half hour past noon, but throughout this whole time, like towards the very tail end of my shift, I ended up hurting my lower back. It just, oh God. Sitting on my couch was a bitch. Laying down, at least at first, was kind of a pain in the butt too, trying to find a comfortable position. But I did take some, this morning I took some ibuprofen. It helped mitigate it somewhat. I just took some Tylenol, so I'm hoping it's gonna kill the pain. But on the upside, though, this is my weekend. So, but again, I'm probably only gonna be on like an hour or two. And for the session itself, most of that time is just probably gonna be spent doing faction assault. I tried doing what I could yesterday, but again, I had to shut down. It's probably going to be a rinse and repeat today as well. Probably just do my dailies and stuff. But probably forego like the mat farming and the PvP and just jump into the faction assault. And also like yesterday, I have some black beans with the usual chocolate almond milk. I'm starting to feel like Groundhog Day. Oh, no. And then the music, this is going to be a Abstract Aeon. There's some long, complicated Ignis Natura Renovatur Integra. Sounds like I'm casting a spell. But yeah, this music hails from Argentina, which kind of got me curious. Always wondered where this was. It's in South America, but... America, let me look. Yeah, it's the southern part of South America, and if I'm guessing right, here, let me just do this. No. There's a little bit of a geography lesson. Oh, window's fucking up. Gotta F5 it. And I guess you own a little bit of the South Pole, too. So, yeah, but that's where this music comes from. Big surprise. Certain way I want to do this. I've got to F5 this window too.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Damn. You know, it just hit me. I'm getting these with my treasure team. Usually that doesn't happen. It's like nobody gives two shits about this kind of team, but if I throw on my rock band one, which is what I normally have, that's when I get the compliments and stuff. Okay. right team at the right time. Let me see how many orbs I got. So 2400. Yeah, I'll just barely have it. Just barely. Go get him, Gil. Got it. Scout Tank was talking about Scorpius. Somebody else? I think I might have it, but yeah. Got one mythic out of it. So let me, I need to go on my notepad real quick. Normally I'd be doing dailies, but Because I got Scorpius, I'm gonna have to call an audible here. I'm gonna see if I can get this kingdom to 10. Before I do that. Pricey. Now let's get going on dailies. So basically that was all a waste of souls. bother with that one. That's even worse. Game's gonna freeze up. Thank you. Try to get a shield on him. Oh! Okay. Yeah, even at level 250 or whatever it was. Huh? Pretty good run so far. Got some mythics and legendaries and everything. Past few times, it's just been nothing but shit. Like, full level stuff. But despite that, 7th. So, dreaded faction, so. Still got a ways to go. Excuse me. God, fuck the windows up. Hold on. I got happy hands, so I have to keep them away from the keyboard. Otherwise, I'll just start hitting stuff. Thank you. get my shirt. Stroke a lock right there. Oh, they want the war match. Yeah, should be 10. Most of this floor was all level 5 stuff. Gamble. Purple. Just didn't want to wait. Thank you. Yeah, can't do much else.
Thank you.
or blow my way to victory. Yeah. Trackball on my mouse keeps sticking. Thought something was wrong. Thank you. Or a match. My fucking God. Well, at least I got that. RNG sure got off its ass. Again. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. I gotta use the bathroom and most likely I'll make me something else to eat while I'm on. Anyway, I'll be back. Water and pineapple. Thank you. gets devoured. It's going straight to the boss. On the princess, please. Thank you. 2 stinky hit points. Nothing else I can do. Yep. Pretty shitty. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Yeah. My positions get switched, going straight to the boss. What all my skulls? Fuck it. Martyr. Still playing magic? Same thing, anybody gets devoured, or depending on who gets devoured, it's either straight to the boss, or might just abandon the floor entirely. It's a bad floor. No. Especially now, I'm not really in the mood. In fact, it may be shutting down fairly soon, too. Pretty rough night at work. Okay, not feeling this album. Played this one yesterday. Maybe this might help a little. I think Skrull likes this music. It's basically World of Warcraft orc music. The name of the band is Paleo Wolf, but when I downloaded this album, for some reason, it gave me this thumbnail instead. Nope. Fucking controller double tapped. Again, if my positions get switched, it's going straight to the boss. Whoa. This one first. Buff Cedric. This piece here is the reason I got this album. It's called Thunder Tribe. Thank you. set up. Got a ways to go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back up, back up, back up. Probably gonna be my last floor here. saw something. Gotta look. Okay. And, because I don't really see me playing this game, I don't really see me playing this game anymore today, although there's still that chance, but, I'm just gonna go ahead and, just so I can keep up, just gonna go ahead and pay, 100 gems. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it off. Yeah, I'm just beginning to nod off, so, yeah, kinda hard for me to stay focused, and plus, even if I stuck around, it was just gonna be more of the same for Compaction Assault. I am off tonight. Like I said, my weekend has started up. So, hopefully I should be able to be on tomorrow, hopefully I should be able to be on earlier, being able to spend a little more time on this game and then continuing on Faction Assault, so yeah, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then once again, I should be on tomorrow. How early, I don't really know. Usually, for the situations like this, it's pretty much random. It could be as early as 7 a.m., or it could also be the same time I did, could also be the same time that I started the day, like 1:30 or whatever, I can't remember, but yeah, basically, you'll see me when you see me. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time. Ooh, big flicker.